this time he does it. It was brief, but such fun. And Kudla played his part, but Djokovic was masterful. He really wants to be loved, and I think he did a lot for that cause here this evening.
Really? I believe he did also, although he didn't do his usual sort of kisses to each side of the crowd, so I don't know why, but the bottom line is that you can see why a lot of people, including myself, look at him as the guy to beat and the, you know, guy I would pick. Tremendous level.